having to DH. I really don't.
Because
it saves a lot of people's careers, though.
It does. It brings them. It keeps people in the game a lot longer.
The only thing I didn't like what the White Sox did is how they screwed Frank Thomas. I like
umpires talking to Jeremy.
They screwed him big time.
You know who I didn't like was Sammy Sosa.
I want to know what they're talking about.
That's who I didn't like, and especially with the roids, you know.
Yeah, now he's crying. It should be the Hall of Fame.
And Frank Thomas didn't take him because he was always a big guy.
He was a big
guy.
Dude. He played for Auburn, too, so he's a big boy, man.
Yeah,
big Bo, man. I love Bo, too, man. Actually, we went.
Who was it? McGuire. Yeah.
McGuire. Another guy I can't stand.
Oh, I'm going to talk one time about this, and I'm never going to speak about it again.
Yeah, just like Palmeiro, remember?
I waved at my kid. He's my kid. I had a wave.
Well, who was the one that misremembered?
Guys, there's so many of them.
There was one that was on trial. Well, they were it was a hearing.
Was it Roger Clemens?
Yeah, Clemens. I misremember.
There's a cookie in there if you want.
Roger Clemens said too.
Just one left.
I don't care if I don't make the Hall of Fame. You remember when he said that?
No, I don't remember that.
Good Roger Clemens, man. Any of these guys that did all that.
All right, how am I taping this?
I don't support him one bit.